Hey there, this is a game we call Quiplash 3, the forest sequel. I'm Schmitty's stunt double, Schmatty. I promise you can't tell the difference. By the way, if you didn't get in the game, you can still vote as an audience member. Type in the room code to join.
This is, like, designed for streaming. Let's kick it off with round one.
You'll answer two prompts on your device in any way you want, and then each of your responses will square off against someone else's. The remaining players vote on their favorite. Easy, right? You'll rake in the points based on the percentage of people who dig your response. Got it? Great.
It'll probably be a little weird with four, given that it's like two people voting on two people.
Yeah.
Yeah, if we want to do this in the future, we could wrap some more people into it, too.
Yeah, and it doesn't have to force a large amount, like, among us.
Right, right. Yeah, we can kind of just go with however many we get.
Time's running out. Finally, let's see some action. And going first is... Doctors Without Borders is a much better organization than Doctors Without Blank. Make your vote count.
I liked yours though. That's a good
why do baby's heads
alliteration.
Smell so good?
Thank you.
Okay, everybody, pick your favorite quip.
God. Pretty much the same idea.
It comes down to phrasing.
Yeah.
Damn.
Right.
And next. A terrible last name if your first name is...
Has it been good so far?
Oh, boy.
All right, people, it's voting time.
Grayson's not a bad one. That's not a bad last name.
I was going to assume that was yours, Eric.
Wow.
Next on the docket, money can't buy happiness, but it can buy blank. Now it gets real. Pick your favorite.
What's a juice asshole?
Yeah, what is that?
I think there should be a comma after juice. Like, they're selling the lemonade, so
that
it makes more
juicy
sense.
Juicy asshole.
I assume that too, but they missed a Y.
Oh, I didn't click in time.
Yeah, wow.
I timed out. I was going to go for...
You survived round one, but can you survive the scoreboard?
It's all right.
Hey, it's not bad.
Yeah.
Very nice.
We got some points.
The another popular one people do is murder mystery trivia.
Two? I hope so.
Yeah,
because
I like
it's
that
ready
one.
For
that's
you.
It,
some of the prompts are a bit crazy, so the points are doubled.
Thank you. All right, I've done my best.
So by. Oh, I think I fucked up mine.
All right.
That's all right.
One of mine is lame as fuck, but I. The prompt was like
it's kind of hard.
This next part.
It can work. It can
the
work.
Prompt was stupid to begin with, so it's like okay.
Let's break the ice with. If aliens abducted this player,
oh my god, it's personalized.
Well, we know which one's winning that.
Yeah.
With the callback.
Oh, the phrasing.
Okay, what's next? What does Punxsutawney Phil do for spring break? All right, vote for the one you like best.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, Garrett.
That is a rough
one. No, I didn't know what the fuck to say with it. What do you do with a fucking groundhog?
Place on your chest before shutting your burial casket.
No!
Oh, no.
Oh.
Decisions, decisions. Choose your favorite.
Expected a cum joke.
Splits? Oh, yeah. Pearl necklace. Damn it, I could have got that.
A sure sign your therapist has stopped listening to you. Tell me the one you like best.
Yeah, that one's kind of weird. Of course,
dark
Jesse
sense of
goes,
humor.
Jesse goes for the fucking death quit.
Round one, that's through. Let's see how things shook out.
I wasn't really
that's how I get people to stop listening to me. I don't want to be hurt. I know what I gotta do.
Commanding.
And now for Riplash, where points flow like honey. I'm going to send each of you a prompt that requires three separate responses.
Oh, okay.
You'll do great.
God.
Oh no.
Jeez. Man.
We all get the same thing?
I don't know.
Possibly. Hard.
I don't know, fuck it.
Time's running out.
I just tried to make it as fucked up as possible.
Come on, come on.
Let's see what you've done.
When in doubt, make it weird.
The three stupidest accessories to force your dog to wear.
Jesus!
Here's the fun part. Pick your favorite quip.
Oh my god!
That went some directions.
Really? Wow.
Hey, like I said, just make it as weird as possible.
The top three things overheard.
Okay, so two of us got
workplaces.
Same prompt.
All right, choose your favorite.
Yeah, that's right.
I was pretty proud of that one.
Heads up was nice.
And that is it. Well, except for this last part.
Huh? Oh.
Ah!
Oh, shit.
Wow. What?
I did nice not expect that.
Triple points last round, so.
Oh, that's true. Escalates over time. Very nice.
I don't know. Try and get more people in
really?
Here.
I think I probably just voted.
If we want to keep going, we can try to round anybody up real quick.
Did we want to do another one, or...?
Let's try a different one.
Yeah, what else have we got in here?
Devils and the Details.
Sure.
I don't know if I've ever seen this one before, like this pack.
I think it's pretty new.
Yeah.
It's fairly new.
One could be fun, but it also gives me anxiety.
Pop culture's good for me usually.
Yeah. Loit.
If anybody
I feel like
from,
that's
from streams,
it should be a thing. Loit. What does loit mean?
Loiter.
It is a municipality in the district of Schleswig-Fensburg.
Well, in Wisconsin we have Beloit.
In Schleswig-Holstein, Germany.
Around. If there's a dog in the room, hold it up to the screen. I want to see her. You're going to present a secret prompt, like Moby Dick. You'll describe it to everyone else with sentences like this one. Now, you can change some of these words, but your options are very limited.
It's okay.
Everyone else will be guessing.
Oh, shit, I wasn't listening. What the fuck are we doing?
While you make more elaborate sentences. Oh, it's a lot like Free Willy 2.
This one's rough, I think. It's a little rough.
Moby Dick! Be fast to win big.
I have no clue how this works. I'm gonna roll with it.
You're giving clues to your topic, but you're not.
Let's begin.
Yeah. With something that's predetermined.
It's round one. Choose the prompt that speaks to you.
Easy prompts are worth it.
If you pick a harder prompt, you'll get more points if someone guesses it right.
Okay.
Now you're going to craft a sentence that describes your prompt. On your device, you'll see two word columns. Pick words to build a sentence describing your prompt, and then tap submit when you're finished. Oh, and you can choose more than one word in each column, if you want to get creative.
Right. It's hard to describe a topic using the prompts that they give us.
Yeah.
Okay.
I thought you'd give hints like on your own, but that makes it a little bit harder.
You're the first sacrifice.
Oh no!
I mean play.
Oh no!
Bye!
The category is thing.
Okay.
It's a good kingdom.
Oh man.
Start guessing,
what?
Everyone. Use your device and type it in. That means everyone in the audience too. While you guess,
UK.
The presenter writes another sentence.
Disney World.
Land.
It is made of the rectangle.
Oh, jeez.
man. This is so dumb.
It's smaller than Disney World.
If the presenter uses your guess in a sentence, you get points for being.
Talk about when it's fuel.
Very small, apparently. Made of a rectangle.
It has the same vibe as
Legoland. Oh, okay, okay.
Wow, that's a jumbo sentence.
Minecraft.
Oh.
Dang, that's a good guess.
It is made of the tree.
Oh,
hell
nice.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Look at you.
Nice.
Wow, that is hard. It is made of the rectangle. You're great not job, wrong.
And hey, here are some points for everyone who contributed a helpful guess.
Not me.
The initial prop was especially bad.
Oh, shit. I forgot what I chose.
It's an incredible exhausting motion object.
And we're off.
Basketball.
Arrow.
Bike. Bicycle.
Said that.
I don't know how clever the game is for knowing forms.
Oh, I thought On had to pick what was helpful.
No, it does. It automatically found Candyland.
Oh. Okay.
Exhausting.
Boom!
Oh Jesus! Wow! I didn't even get a hint out. Oh
what
my
the
God!
Fuck.
Okay.
That's amazing.
I've never seen such a caring application of nouns.
I figured it had to be an exercise thing.
Right. I was about to get into exercise.
The category
stuff,
is person. I happen to be a person.
That's
myself.
It. Had the same vibe as bicycle.
It was the second thing I'd come up with after bicycle. They're for a fictional an exercise, person. A moving like.
Here
exercise.
We go.
Oh God.
Peter Pan. Alan Grant.
Damn it.
Batman. Superman. Spider-Man. Witcher. James Spider-Man.
They are in a show about the freedom.
Omnimina.
None of these. What the f-
Jack Bauer.
They have the same vibe as Batman.
Oh, jeez.
Flash.
He's so logical.
Why, that sentence could fit in the palm of my hand.
Professor X.
Ah. Oh.
Sure.
Ah, logical.
I am in. Sherlock Holmes.
Ah, oh, that's a good guess. Oh, freedom.
The timer stops for no one. Get those
God
guesses in.
They would be friends with Professor X and Sherlock Holmes.
Logical.
Only a few seconds left.
Known for the resurrected exploration.
Sorry, Garrett. Yeah.
Alright, it was
no Spock. Light Yagami.
Oh!
It was Spock.
God damn. I should have fucking. Oh. Damn it.
If you think they did a
I
good job anyway, you can hit my bat on
same
your
vibe as Batman, like, hung me up, I think.
Yeah, the options for what they had the same vibe as were fucking terrible.
The category is play.
So I was just thinking the most logical person in the list, and it's Batman.
This might be tough.
Yeah.
I think we also got into just a superhero trap.
Amazing place.
Get out of it.
Yep. I couldn't steer you back into space.
Legoland.
God damn it.
Tahiti.
It's where you yearn for the freedom. America. USA.
God damn it.
America. United States.
Gosh, damn it.
Canada.
Mexico. Mexico. It's nothing like America.
Okay.
So much character.
What a sweet little sentence. So small, so cute.
Not America. Wow, this is like the worst for this
Africa.
Thing.
Prison.
Europe.
North Pole.
Antarctica.
It's more general than Legoland.
This has...
The fucking moon.
Strip club.
Kenobi.
It's falling apart. Daryl Kenobi.
This place has an aggressive monster.
We're nearing the...
McDonald's.
America.
It's the fictional version of Europe.
That sentence is a three-course meal.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Fuck.
Westeros. It's where you have the protagonist.
Ah, fucking... Got it.
Yeah! I was mid-typing that.
Damn.
That the being of that round was just impossible. Oh my god.
Let's see how the score shook out.
I don't know, I'm liking this game. It gets weird.
Piecing the props together adds another layer.
Yeah.
Round two. There's always room for improvement. As a little treat, I'll give you double
the points. It's nothing like
time.
America. Not America.
Same challenge.
That's how it started. It was like, you're in about freedom. And it's like, yeah, now I gotta work with that.
Pick the prompt that seems like the most fun, or the one that seems the least
scary.
Oh
my god, I have to.
This is a good one for four people, though.
Yeah,
it is. I think Quiplash wrote.
Write a sentence to describe your.
I mean, it wasn't bad, but.
It was. Definitely better with more people, but it worked.
Yeah. Tap it again to take it out. You got this.
It's, Oh man.
These prompts were fucking horrible, though.
What's the point?
Dear God.
Oh man, this is rough. This is so particular. It's accurate, but very. I shouldn't say anything. That's a hint in itself.
Yeah.
Not a disputable game.
Really? Oh god.
Oh boy.
Don't fuck up.
Please.
The world is watching. One person is watching.
It's a humongo community.
Time to begin.
Are you?
Mercia.
Merc.
It's where you have the crew.
Oh gosh.
Family. Milwaukee /
crew.
So much aisle. Oh, pit.
Damn it!
Are you serious?
Oh my god! I just put in Target too, damn it.
God damn.
Nice! Give each other a pat on the back. And hey, give yourself a pat on the front.
What?
She just recommended
the category
me start
is story.
Off?
Grabbing my tits right now on stream.
It's a story about a gooey enemy.
Let's get the presentation started.
Okay,
Oh Jesus.
Dogma.
Swamp Thing.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
Good. Gooey enemy.
And a teeny bean. Ghostbusters.
Oh, that's good.
It's a lot like Ghostbusters.
Casper.
Whoa. An out of this world formal wear.
That sentence is a work of art.
Shit.
It has the same vibe as Ghostbusters.
Same vibe.
Galaxy Quest.
Paranormal.
The hero is part of the government.
Independent.
It's kind of similar to Galaxy Quest.
Wow, what a long sentence.
Eventually, there's an out of this world critter.
Gives me a smart ass.
God damn it.
Job.
That turned out to be more interesting than I was thinking. I figured that one would just kind of be dead in the water,
damn,
but
it
worked.
Didn't you?
God, it's, yeah. Damn. How did I not think of that?
The category is person.
They're a fictional creature.
Here we go again.
Et.
Sasquatchy.
They are known for the running.
The Flash.
Arnold.
Creatures.
Gallimimus.
Ah.
He's so anthropomorphic.
Ooh, I'm jealous of that sentence.
Yeti.
They're kind of similar to the Flash.
Impulse. Roadrunner.
Known for the outlandish velocity.
Oh, gosh.
No, using Google would be cheating.
They're a cartoon version of werewolf.
The amount of sentence in that sentence is astounding.
Wiley Coyote.
Oh,
time is ticking. Hurry, hurry.
Roadrunner.
Fuck you, I said Roadrunner.
Oh, you did, yeah, shit.
I got none.
And they are the class clown.
It's almost over.
Quicksilver.
I got nothing.
Yeah.
Aw, damn.
You're gonna point.
The prompts weren't just lining up.
God damn it.
You
of course, of course.
But you look good.
They're known for the outlandish velocity.
Last presenter.
I think the last one threw us off the scent.
The
a
category
bit.
Is person.
A bit.
It could be a
yeah.
celebrity, a fictional
I mean,
character.
It was a good hint,
anyone.
But yeah.
Not close enough.
They're a disgusting human specimen.
Off you go.
At me. Hitler.
Oh!
Jesus.
They are renowned for the driving.
Dom.
Trump in a car.
They're kind of similar to Dom.
Oh, what was,
Baby Driver.
He's still not breathing.
Oh.
What a marvelous sentence!
Oh, what?
They're more famous than Baby Driver.
NASCAR.
Oh man. Fuck. Who drives cars?
Known for the old-timey accent.
Nikola Tesla.
They're a lot like NASCAR.
I absolutely adore that sentence.
Jeff Gordon.
Oh,
I can't think of his name.
And they are celebrated for the cup.
Kyle Busch.
Time is running out. Submit more guesses.
I watched an Amp Lemon video, but I can't remember all the
They got
NASCAR
famous before Jeff Gordon.
I'm not gonna Google this, goddammit. I gotta think of the name on my own. There it is!
There you go, he got it. Right.
Nice.
Nailed it.
Oh, I didn't even spell it right, but it still gave it to me.
Figured it out. Also, I fucked up. I thought my prompt was just Dale Earnhardt, not Junior. That was my bad.
Moment of truth.
I don't know.
So I was trying to lead you guys to a dead guy.
Winner person is...
Damn.
Look at you.
Oh, damn.
Who in a row?
Thanks
fucking,
for playing.
We got a ringer here.
Now it's time for my dinner.
A little bit.
I love crab meat.
I like that one. That one was good. A little bit difficult when you're trying to like direct the audience with the limitations, but still pretty fun.
Yeah, I like that one. You need to get creative sometimes.
Got three left. Any preference?
I have no idea.
Yeah, I don't know anything about this stuff.
Random number generator. 1 to 3. Generate.
I'm curious about this one.
Yeah, let's do it.
X-Squirt, that's the name of my YouTube channel.
My OnlyFans.
Oh, I should have changed my name to Buck.
Bamp, since you're the first one in, you're the one who determines when everyone's in.
Oh. Weird. Where do I confirm that?
It's somewhere on your screen, I think.
Okay. Oh, I had to scroll way back up.
Welcome to Talking Points. I'm so excited to have a group of expert speakers like you.
Oh no.
Come on, let's get started.
Oh boy.
First, you're going to craft some unique speech titles for each other.
Oh no.
On your devices, finish the three speech titles you've been given.
No.
Fill in the blanks with something unexpected.
Enjoy it, fuckers!
Oh, oh no! Oh.
So.
Oh. Oh no! I don't want to!
God damn it. Does this one we have to give a speech about, or would it somebody else has to?
I have no idea. I'm
I don't know.
I hope it's somebody else.
That was what it said.
Somebody
you
else.
Bastards, you're going to screw me over.
Oh, I have set somebody up to have a great time.
Oh, no.
Oh, nice. Eric actually got a picture up. That's cool.
Yeah, it wouldn't let me use just the webcam, so. I had to do the next best thing.
Yeah.
You do have skulls in the background.
Yeah, I mean, I couldn't show my bone, so I just picked a bone. Hey!
Oh, I got a bone for you.
Ooh.
I might have a bone to pick with you after this.
Yeah, if you get the right one, you very well might.
Uh-oh, it's at 3, 2, 1, you gotta submit.
Oh, nice. There's enough bone to go around.
Now, pick one of the titles that has been sent to your device. This will be the title of your
presentation. Oh no.
I don't know how this works yet, so.
I don't know either.
This is awesome.
I guess I'll just pick this one. Fuck it. This is the one I know I can do.
You will be the first speaker.
Oh boy.
And you will be their assistant.
Ooh.
Oh, what?
What are you going to be doing? Excellent mind question. As the speaker, you will be presented with a series of slides chosen by the assistant. You will see a text slide. Read text out loud as part of your talk. And move on quickly. When you see a picture slide, just say words until something makes sense. Also, you can draw and type on slides. These slides are picked in real time by the assistant. You should always be busy using your controller to set up the next beat of the speech. You'll see the text and picture options that could follow it.
If you don't
think the setup text fits the direction of the speech, tap it forward or back to get new options.
Oh God, we have
all
to go, like,
speeches will follow this exact
PowerPoint
structure.
Presentation.
Quick personal intro.
Yep.
Speech title. Picture.
Oh no.
This is gonna be awesome.
Oh my God.
Thank you. Meanwhile,
I like this game already.
In real time. Points aren't just based on value. How many times you hit the button is just as important. So hit them a lot.
What?
That's it. It'll be over before you know it. Assistant,
so
go
much
ahead
to
and
this.
Start picking that first picture. And speaker, don't forget.
Okay, so do I... Wait, how does this work?
Introduce yourself.
Do I actually talk? That was the part I was not clear on.
Yeah.
Oh,
give your speech.
So, we'll save us penguins, of course. Yep. What? The fuck? The penguins, famously make potatoes stuffed with beans? Who the fuck would do this? Fuck, you know what? The penguins will protect us from this scourge of people who will fill potatoes with beans.
Oh, it's like, what the hell?
And only an idiot would dispute that fact. If I'm one of those really bad talkers who puts the things they're going to say on a slide. I mean, I would, wouldn't you, right? The penguins, only really would dispute this fact. That's the exact definition of a horse face, I guess. You should always carry the following truth with you that, penguins, beans, and horse faces don't mix? Dude, I am so fucking lost.
Yeah, I'm not sure what we're supposed to do on our end either.
I'm giving major credit
on here.
The
more you,
I don't...
You like the where he's going, I think you rate things.
These
by,
people
like,
are at the zoo
the
looking
button.
At penguins,
so
you can see
like,
that they're appealing animals.
You have an ear, and you have a
Thanks.
Nose, and you have a mouth. Well done.
Great
well
speech,
done.
Great speech.
Well done.
Okay. So half of your score comes from how many times people hit the buttons.
Oh.
Up, down, it doesn't matter.
Okay.
And the other half comes from the value judgments on the graph.
Oh.
You know how a graph works.
No,
put
not in this case.
And that's your score. And don't forget, the assistant gets points too. While the speech
Probably
is still
half.
Fresh in your mind, let's fill out the comment card. Write something that you took away from the speech, like a funny quote or a comment. Let's do it again.
Alright.
Hi, my name is Pickle and my talk is... Are you ready for a day with lots of bombs? So there's Rosie Palms. She's very nice. You know, you want to really set the mood first and get some Barry White going. Light some candles. And then you're ready for your date with Rosie Palms. Perfect date location is your own home, really. Anywhere is fine. Some options... are this grapefruit the perfect location things start getting hot and heavy pretty quick and this is the perfect medium for
what is this? What have I done?
What?
You doing that good?
I don't know, I'm just...
Make sure you end the evening with, a little kiss on the shaft, or, or just guzzling it all up.
These pictures have been amazing.
Thank you.
Let's tally it all up.
This is so arbitrary.
I don't know. Yeah. I think it's you did good, and it shows that.
I'm just playing the buttons.
That comment card.
Well, you hit the buttons at how you feel about it. Upvotes and down dudes.
Yeah.
Did good. Did good, Garrett.
Oh, you rolled with the punches excellently. I was proud of you.
You're gonna be great.
Oh boy. Ready, all assistant? Right. Let's go. Well, hello everyone. My name's Alexander, and you know, I have something really important share with all of you. My talk today is about, you know, as your lawyer, I do a lot of things, and I know the law, and sometimes I have to tell you important things, like, I just came. Some topics aren't, you know, the most comfortable to bring up, but sometimes the law, you know, you have to do certain things, and, yeah, this is a picture of me after said incident.
What's with the,
That's a coconut.
I'm helping, yeah.
Yeah. You know, sometimes you gotta admit, you know, when you've really screwed things up. So, yeah, so this... this happened, to my client. But I can get you out of this. I mean, it's only half the car from what, you know, the jury can see. So, you're only half liable. That's how these things work. You know, I know the judge. He'll let you off easy. He also drives a yellow car, so... this isn't exactly a conclusion yet, but thank you for your time. And, you know, to thank you for this... this doll has been passed down for generations in my haunted family. And, you know, it sometimes talks to you. I think there's been a few times that it's told me to do things that are not exactly ethical, but you know, it might tell you other things. I don't know. Thank you for listening to my talk.
That's pretty good. What? Jesse, your like bias was insanely strong there a few times. As soon as the doll picked up, like the amount of pinging he did on the top end.
I think the more you tap, the more points they get.
Yeah,
I think so too.
That's why it feels really weird and arbitrary.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think it is that arbitrary, but yeah, I mean, up or down doesn't matter. I don't think.
Yeah.
Ready? It's you.
All right.
Oh boy.
All right. Let's do this. What do we got? Don't fuck this up, assistant.
Hard to begins.
Oh, my name is Garrett, aka Bam, aka the Fisherman, aka your host of the evening, and I have a presentation about taxes, peppered with quotes about Star Wars to keep your attention, because otherwise, you're going to have a bad feeling about this. Now, here's the thing about the future. You need to diversify your bonds, and the problem with Star Wars is it's set in a galaxy long ago, far, far away, and have you ever once thought, where are the accountants? Where are the people taking care of your finances? Who funded that Death Star? Because you know what? It's Jesus. Okay.
Oh, wow.
There is not going to be enough insurance to cover the amount of people that died in that. I find your lack of faith disturbing, or in my presentation. Here's the next point. Jesus. Here you see what is our best approximation of a beaver, which actually should be an Ewok, but my assistant, she doesn't get the memo that he is also not Chewbacca, because if he was Chewbacca, he'd be living on Endor, and that does not make sense. And if it does not make sense, the glove does not fit, and you must quit. And that is... Yeah, no, sorry, I went to the lawyer thing for Mon thing. Fear leads to anger, anger leads to hate, hate leads to suffering. Anyway, it's important to have properly cited sources. Although you don't use sources in taxes, you use nice. Raptor Jesus, who is surprisingly enough, Trandoshan. But it doesn't get talked up enough, because at the end of the day, you want to put Bossk on a Segway. Because every... bounty hunter needs to have transportation, and to finance that transportation, they are going to need a portfolio that is mostly stocked with Wookiee pelts, because that's what Trandoshans work in. Thank you.
Oh my god, you're amazing at just BSing.
Let's look at the graph.
Right? Jesus! Off the charts!
Put it in the comments.
Playing to my crowd.
Major points to the assistant. The first slide was like really in the wheelhouse, but the second two were perfect.
I had to do the dance, so I was like...
Well, yeah, you can't pass that up.
One last bit of prep before the award ceremony. Come up with a funny name for the big award you'll give out at the end.
I'm just coasting off of the points from your run.
Let's take a look back at where we've been. And now
that'd be great on a Star Wars poster. Star Wars.
Each one of you has one last big award to bestow. And that includes the audience. Pick the speech worthy of your praise. Finally, the big honors.
Oh god, there's definitely gonna be a theme.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Damn. Ooh. Eric's cleaning up on the awards.
Apparently. Holy shit.
Someone won, and we all had fun.
Okay.
Because all trophies are just penises. Yeah. And his topic was about penises, so.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that was good. That was a lot funner than I thought it was going to be.
I did enjoy that. That was good.
That's chaos.
Oh. Yeah, actually, I like to scroll through most most engaged viewer.
Nice.
You did it.
Eric, thank you for picking this up. This has been a lot more fun than I anticipated.
They're not too bad.
Yeah. I vote Devil in Details next.
All right.
Let's see what we got here.
I almost kind of want to get another one.
Well, if you do, I would say Murder Mystery Trivia, sure, or whatever would be a good one to pick up. A
couple of them have that. Mm-hmm.
I think two of them with the murder mystery one.
Congratulations, fellow demons. You and your family have been selected to take part in our groundbreaking demon-human relations program.
Now this one I'm unsure of because I don't know what the hell's going on.
Taking part well, in I haven't pointless known what's going on for most of these rituals of mortal
life. That's all. Although what you want to is
The office downstairs wishes me to inform you that you each have a family role, parent, teen, or child. That role will affect how you interact with your fellow family members, so take note of it.
Oh, well, I'm team dad, so that's all there is to it. Your options.
I'll be the angsty teen.
It
matches my current level of maturity.
You ain't wrong.
High school is bullshit.
I never need
to learn algebra. Fuck, don't matter. Teach me how to do taxes.
Yep, that's me.
Yep.
Nice.
As your assigned demon relocation specialist, excellent. You're going to see a list of tasks appear on your device. You know, mow the lawn, muck out the gutters, stand in the garage and sigh. These are normal chores humans do every
Jesse's day. Jesse's got dibs on that last one.
Complete these tasks and you'll earn points for the family score. Keeping the family score high is your number one priority. If you end the week with a low family score, you'll get a failing grade, and the boss downstairs will not be happy with you, or me. I suggest you work together to do as many tasks as possible. Some tasks require teamwork, so don't be afraid to yell when you need a hand. But there's also a prize for the individual that earns the most points. They'll be rewarded with a human-style trophy to lord over the rest of the family, the coveted World's Bestest Devil Mug. Last thing, tasks with this symbol are selfish tasks. They don't help the family at all, and doing too many causes an emergency that can be catastrophic to the family score. However, they're worth a ton of points to those devilish enough to get away with. Just saying.
Game
got
theory.
All that? Good. Now, let's see today's human challenge.
Human challenge?
The fourth circle of commitment. Love is in the air. Everyone's favorite teenage hellspawn is bringing home their very first significant other.
And they're human.
It's up to the family to make sure the date goes
so
off.
So Jesse's bringing home a girlfriend.
That's your challenge
finally.
For the week. Challenge tasks.
My mom
like
would be so proud.
They're worth more points.
If she were still here. A perfect grade, so but it's just a dad in this house, and that's
Brace
me.
Brace yourselves. Day one begins now.
What do you need from the kitchen?
Yeah, what's going on?
What do you need from the kitchen?
Canned peaches.
Okay.
A highly valuable challenge task has just appeared.
Oh, I see
all
works.
Of them to
Holy
get the best
shit.
Rating.
Oh my god, there's so many things in the pantry.
This is ridiculous.
Milk, brown sugar, vanilla, cinnamon, and salt.
Wait, did you say sugar?
Yeah, no, brown sugar.
Brown sugar.
And what else?
Canned peaches.
Okay.
Oatmeal for the pantry.
Oatmeal. Okay.
Milk from the fridge. Vanilla from the pantry.
Okay. What the fuck does this word?
A task for this week's challenge just appeared.
I have a list, so.
Okay, milk from the fridge. What else do you need?
Vanilla from the pantry.
Oh dear God.
Okay.
And cinnamon and salt from a spice rack.
Vanilla from the pantry, and then.
Okay, I got the spice rack.
Cinnamon.
Salt.
And.
I mean salt.
Okay, got it. Oh my god.
A member of the family is asking for help with the task.
Oh my god.
The longer
the
wait, the more points you're missing out on, so somebody jump. Well, looks like someone's being selfish.
Oops.
Oh!
That means one of the family has given in to their devilish nature. A task to stop them will appear on your device, but you have to act fast. Acting selfish fills the meter, eventually leading to a family emergency. But it's worth a bunch of points if you can stay on
the
way.
I was just wondering why it was flashing at me. Okay.
Yeah, you're fucking welcome.
A new human challenge task has just appeared.
Oh god.
Oh god, I don't know what is this?
What the fuck is that?
I'm doing dishes. This would be way easier on my phone.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Phone call things are terrible.
I'll find the one thing.
Picker, what do you need?
The days have done. Pick up the pace before time runs out.
Search in the garage. Helping. Search in the purse. Who here has a purse? That's crazy. We don't have a mother.
This is so pantry. Weird. Where's that one thing?
Garage.
We found it.
Alright.
Helping.
Light bulb.
What are we doing with the thermometer?
What kind of light? Pointy light bulb?
Yeah, and, like a Christmas tree. Like Christmas lights.
The Thermotron 9X is set to low.
Oh, it's yellow.
The high pass is yellowish, like, it goes flat, and then it like,
drops off. Jesus. Got it.
And then, of the three button things on the right, there's a center one that's lit up.
Another selfish act has begun. If I were you, I'd grab the task to stop it.
What are we doing for tea party? Shame
the
perpetrator.
Pour the tea. We mustn't keep the guests waiting by swiping down.
Damn you on. I just wanted beef jerky.
Rotate right twice.
Wait, right twice?
Yep, rotating. Like, counterclockwise, I think.
You do know that sound means someone's being selfish, right?
Or clockwise, sorry. My bad.
Okay.
Rotate clockwise. It says rotate right twice, but...
Fuck
I
you
don't
on.
Understand.
You stop me, I stop you.
Oh, am I supposed to spin all the way around? Oh, all the way around. I get it. There's a teddy bear.
Triple tap.
Great. Now what?
Sip it. Swipe down. Just swipe down.
That's what I...
Charmed, I'm sure. Here? Sip your masala chai.
Oh, okay.
You.
Almost time for bed. Last chance to earn points. Another selfish act has begun.
Damn it! I was almost done. Fuck you!
No! Can help finding your earring.
Oh, dang.
Oh, if we got far enough at least.
Just watching that was exhausting. Let's check your progress. Oof.
This is like some WarioWare shit.
Yeah, this is really weird.
Well, it's just a bunch of minigames.
Yeah.
It's WarioWare.
Now to check your individual scores.
Wow.
These family members did the most selfish tasks. Remember, selfish acts don't help the family. And
wow,
can lead
I got
to family
holes.
Emergencies
Jeez.
That cost you points.
Too many asking for help ones, I think.
Grab the task been, to stop them. Unless you like losing, that is. All right, back to it.
Here, I'm gonna run some errands.
Oh god, directions.
Oh, take a right. And straight. Right. Straight. Wait. Turn around. Oh shoot.
So we have to go this way.
Take a right.
Now we go right.
And take another right. Take a left. Take a right. Go straight. Go straight. Take a right. Straight, 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 all the way.
Yay.
Nice.
I'm in the middle of a task. Nice. I got a mask.
Oh, you stopped me! No!
By the way, if you want less hand-holding, you can turn off tutorials in the settings menu. Fair warning, though, you will miss me.
Oh, I need a helper. Fuck that.
Also need peace, love, harmony, one. One word.
What word do I need, Pickle?
Peace, Eric? Love, harmony, one. All one word.
I need help studying for test. Help me.
Peace, love, harmony, one?
Yep. 5, 6, 6, 3.
Oh,
peace, love, harmony, all one word, and then number one. Yeah, all one word.
Oh, that would explain it.
Yeah.
Oh, what are we doing for studying?
A word.
Ghastly.
How do you spell that?
That's your word, ghastly. Ghastly. Is that cheating? I'm just supposed to. I'm supposed to read you the word.
Wait. Oh. There we go.
No!
You're halfway through the day. If you don't like your score, now's the time to grab some high-value tasks.
I don't know if I stopped you in time. I didn't realize I had instructions. Okay, what are the directions, Eric?
Oh, jeez. Go right or go left.
Oh, too late.
Can you turn around?
Flat?
Flat?
Go down.
It's 6 on the right side. It's blank in the middle, and then it's flat on the left.
Right.
Got it. We got it.
Nice.
Keep going.
Let's go around the block down. Again. Yeah, and now I'm going right again. Here, right?
Right, yep.
Yeah, and then I'm just going the other direction.
Just swiping down. What the fuck do you want?
Right. Down.
Wait, down? Down?
Oh,
wait.
Oh, jeez.
There's no down.
okay.
Car direction. So straight, right, left.
Right. Right. Left. Sorry. Damn it. Right.
Okay, so now this should be right, and then this should be left, right?
Left. Yep.
Okay.
Right. Left.
I think we're going right to that, huh?
Straight.
Great. Okay, there cool.
Go off, Jesse. Alright. What do you need? What do you need, Eric?
Blocks. Orange, green, red, blue.
Got it. Got it. Okay. Fuck the off, on.
Fuck. No, I'm learning a curse word. Yes, no. I learned the curse word. You can't stop me, Dad.
I gotta beat you then, huh?
Here.
I'm looking for a book with an earth on it, Africa specifically. Brown, it's brown. Brown book.
Okay.
What?
Damn it.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Another day done. Keep the load off while we review your score. Here's today's family score.
I told an awkward story about
individually.
Their pants last week.
Yeah, I did bad that.
Oh my god, man.
These family members did the most selfish tasks. It doesn't bother me.
I also did some massive tasks that were for the family.
Back to work, family.
For the family.
Yeah, I don't really get the what is good points versus not, really, I guess.
Yeah.
They say right on the right side of the column.
Oh, maybe I just never even looked. Maybe I'm a dummy.
If you don't reach this goal, you risk failing the week, and there is no retrying on the final day. Just between you and me, I'm doubling all the points today. Make it count.
Oh, I see the point total.
Pickled pig feet. Spaces between all pickled pig feet. There you go.
Awesome. Here, I need science homework help.
Somebody help me! All I have to do are things that require help.
Right. What do you need?
It's a card. It's got red across at one angle, then orangish clouds on the other side. There's like a magnetic strip across the middle and a pitchfork. I don't know.
Wait, describe it again?
It's like a credit card. There's like a pitchfork in black, a black border. There's red from the upper left to the lower right, and there's like golden clouds in the other two corners.
You know, if you're waiting for assistance, you can just yell until someone helps you.
Damn it.
Yelling is the backbone of a healthy family relationship.
Lori, I'm gonna order some cake.
No! No, I'm trying to yank a cat's tail. No! Here, I need homework help.
No!
I need homework help.
Stop.
Graduated cylinder.
I don't know how to spell cylinder.
CYLINDER.
Awesome.
Looks like the day's half done. I'd start plowing through those tasks if I were you.
What? No. Too many people trying to be selfish.
Damn it.
Call old friend.
Fucking stupid phone book takes too long.
Yeah, the phone book is kind of a death trap, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, family photo time.
I'm making a fucking margarita.
Family
Give me a second.
Photo time.
I'm on
oh
hold.
My god. We need everyone for the family photo time, but it's a lot of points. Come on, guys.
Give me a
get
second.
In the family photo.
I'm busy.
Fix the damn Wi-Fi, get in the family photo.
Where is it?
God damn it!
Where is it?
Get in the family photo! Don't do anything, I gotta focus it.
Wait, we have a mother here
oh
now?
Oh my god, there we go.
No!
No, I'm playing in a dangerous crate.
You fuckers, I'm in a fucking waiting game so I can't stop you.
Yeah, nobody saw!
I saw, I can't stop you though.
Uh-oh. Looks like somebody's selfish actions have caused a family emergency.
Hey, this is your guys' fault. You did way more than I did.
Bullshit.
Bullshit.
Oh my god. How could you, A-Fan?
Fuck this family.
Selfish.
I hate this family.
Selfish.
I want to move out.
Am I the only one seeing your score tick down?
You motherfucker.
Alright, what do you need to pick, Flo?
On,
what are the settings?
Oh,
on, off?
Then, four clicks to the right. Or second from the left.
Okay.
There you go. Shield your eyes from the only portal by tapping and holding for 3 seconds.
Oh, one. Oh shit!
Oh.
We cross it.
The week is over, and it's time for your performance review.
Oh,
barely. Just barely, I think.
Way to go, fucking Jesse.
Unless we had to fully cross.
Fuck you! You're the worst one of us all, Dad. You're not my real dad.
Oh.
And you didn't sneak out.
According to our sources, your family was,
yeah, was
too
in the
embarrassing. And Riley said you were Beelzebeautiful, a crush who is cute and can pun. Jackpot! Congratulations on successfully completing this human challenge.
You got a C. Would have been better if we didn't have to stop for a while because Jesse
stores.
Fucked up.
Fuck you, Dad.
God.
This was the most selfish member of the family over.
I swung from a dangerous swing set.
And your grade might be higher. Something to keep in mind for next time. Allow me to present your.
I won, and I was only selfish in one round.
Nice job.
An was selfish in 2 rounds.
Little kid's gotta be a little kid.
We had a better little kid than you.
One more thing. Hey, you always liked him best. Family title
based on your performance. Yeah, because he gets Star Wars with me. On your device to view and share. No
need to thank me. That's interesting.
Yeah. That was definitely an event.
Certainly something. We got one more to check out.
And we have, yeah, we have the last one. Champed up. Somehow I feel like this one.
The fuck is
yeah.
All right. The fuck is that supposed to be? The fuck is? Oh Jesus!
Slices like that remind me of like the old Ninja Turtle games.
Yeah. Which I was also terrible at.
Yeah. I always took the pizza, even when I was at full health.
Welcome to the Scrolliseum. These talented trainers are about to face off to see who's the best at creating champion characters with unusual skills. Will the underdogs take down the heavy favorites?
Uh-oh.
It's time to get
Is this a drawing one? Because I'm going to kick my ass.
I'm terrible at drawing.
In this first step, the trainers will be prompted to draw and name a particular type of champion character. They'll be equipped with two tools, a pen for drawing and a thick marker for coloring in. Once a character is drawn and named, it can be submitted. The timer's been set. Off we go.
God.
Oh.
Oh boy. Crap. Oh man. Wow.
How much time do we have to see? Okay, we have 2 minutes. Fuck yeah.
Atrocious.
Okay, so there's really no eraser.
There's a back button.
Oh, okay. It's ham-fisted, but... Wow.
Remain. Oh, players God. Need to name their character.
Okay. Well, that was a thing.
Oh my God. This is terrible, dude.
Now moving on to creating a challenger.
These characters will be the underdogs because their creators will see who they're competing against, but not what the contest will be. So they must analyze their opponent's unique skill set to create.
They should have explained this before we had to draw.
Let's see the drama unfold.
What the fuck is this supposed to be?
Oh my god.
I like it. What do I do though? Oh, a challenger. Okay.
Wait, what do I do?
Oh, I see. All right. Oh, man.
Understand what I do?
Job done. I'm gonna go get a drink. Fucking shit.
Yeah, I got 30 seconds. Ah, no, I shouldn't leave. Yeah, I just find it weird that your cursor got a lot bigger in the second round.
20 seconds remain.
Well, there's the marker and then the pen.
Oh, I wonder if it gave me marker automatically. Whoops, I should have switched to pen so I had better room. I fucked up. Whatever.
Does it matter if you use the marker?
One's... not really, I guess.
One's finer, I could have drawn a better picture.
You're right, I guess. Yeah, that could help.
It's time for the main event. Our first opponent enters the ring.
Oh boy.
These two will battle to see who is the champion of office parties.
Oh my god.
They got him on the ropes.
Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, that's definitely the way I want it.
Yeah.
In this corner, we've got.
Oh my god!
Once and for all, who is the champion of being the
what?
Okay, well, I don't know why just Jigglypuff had to be.
I don't know. Wait. How the fuck am I supposed to pick which one's third wheel? Mankey's a cooler Pokemon. Did I click a thing already, I guess?
Some extra cash goes
timed out?
I don't know what happened there.
Wait, I'm really confused. None of those are mine.
Now entering
I must have voted.
And opposing them will be...
What the...
The champion of mommy issues.
Well, oh god damn it.
Please just put it out of its misery.
What? What the fuck?
All I had was a character named Shit to go off of. What was I supposed to do?
No, I clicked on the person. I don't know what the hell happened there.
These two are facing off to see who is the champion of sucking.
Oh god. Oh, definitely.
Yep.
Whoa, Nelly!
Why couldn't it be like categories like that? Fucking mommy issues, give me a break.
Sweet success. I mean, could you just try Oedipus?
I thought about that like after the fact.
Here are the scores.
Why are you in first, Jesse?
Because
reasons.
Game likes me.
Oh, man.
This is something special.
How do we do colors though? Oh, there we go.
Second warning, name those characters.
God damn it.
Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock.
Got it.
That's what it is. Okay.
Oh, the pen always overtakes the marker too, I think. So that's also another difference.
Yeah.
Why is there no fucking red? What is that about?
Keep my lead up.
That's the question. I wonder how much my camera's covered things. Shit. Forget it's there.
It's so terrible at drawing.
That can often be part of the charm.
It's the usually second is, half, yeah. Which means it's time for the tag teams. Each matchup will include a surprise contest where players can tag out their characters.
What?
Bonus points are doubled and
oh, maybe our previous character?
Will
I think
be
there'll be
cumulative.
Better matchup?
Let's start game. Things off with
I don't
our
know
first
why
two
he'd
fighters.
Want to, but...
You will decide who is the champion of the
landfill. What the hell?
Oh, can I take out?
It's a Dramageddon.
Alright.
It's not over yet. Here's the next title up for grabs. Champion Craigslist.
Oh, so this might be the tag out round.
Will the trainers keep their characters or swap out? It's a whole new fight. The ref just needs to call it. This is brutal.
Sure is.
Sorry, Eric.
That's fine.
That was a good anime dude, though. But you got put up against the Pokemon.
Yep.
Lots of Pokemon running around.
Two new fighters enter the ring.
Oh god.
One of them would be the champion of knows how to make an entrance. Well,
sorry.
Say it, it's a bloodbath.
The dead memes are the opposite of knowing how to make an entrance. Should tagged out.
You can't tag out until second round.
The champion getting eaten by the monster. They're tagging out. The trainers have a decision to make. It's neck and neck.
Rick actually got eight though.
Can they counter?
If it would have been, well, Lippy, if it was champion of eating the monster, the blowjob monster would have been appropriate.
Well, getting eaten works, right? Because they're going, the monster's going down on them.
Here's our next match.
I guess.
That's what I was thinking.
Who is champion of
Monster? Oh. No Randy Savage?
Is that the nail in the coffin?
That's quite the champ, by the way.
This next contest could swing things.
It pulls.
Champion of anger issues.
Ooh. I want to bring my Mankey back out.
Tag out. Let's find out.
Oh, man, that's a good tag in. That's a really good tag in.
Lots of Pokemon.
Well, but Jigglypuff and anger issues? That's fucking perfect.
Scales are beginning to tick.
Yeah, Jigglypuff in the anime? It was all anger issues. Every time the people fell asleep when they were doing the thing.
Dare you to name a more iconic duo?
What?
It's time for our next bout.
Oh my god!
Champion.
Oh god!
What?
Monstrous fucking Trump, Jesus!
Oh, come on.
Oh, my God.
I could go ironic.
Well, fine. What nature are we talking about?
It all comes down
nature.
Nurture versus nature.
The end of What will the trainers do? Let's see.
Oh, man.
Bam, right in the face.
I didn't realize it was going to be nature-nurture argument. Fuck. That kind of changes it, because Trump is driven by nature, for sure.
And the cheese stands
this game
alone.
Leaves no room for irony.
Nope.
Not this one,
yes,
anyway.
It depends on the crowd.
Okay, folks, that was the final match. The judges are tallying the final scores, and... We have a winner!
Very nice.
Yeah. This one wasn't really fair. Like, give a drawing contest to me? Come on.
You can get a custom card game with champs from this game.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Now there's another drawing one that lets you get shirts.
The champion of sucking, goddammit. Something screwed up on the champion of mommy issues, though. I wanted to vote for the person, and it selected shit. I don't know what was going on there.
Yeah, I had something go wrong in one of the voting rounds, too. don't know if I clicked something prematurely. I didn't realize it or something. Or maybe my mouse is a little janky, but...
No, I think it's just the input stuff, because there was also... Like, some of the swiping on the devil's thing. Yeah. I wasn't happy with, like, how non-responsive. Like, I think it's meant to be more played on your phone.
Yeah, I mean, generally that's the idea, is people in the same room watching on the TV or whatever and playing with the phones. I've only ever played it on my phone, I think, like, once or something. No, I've done it a couple times. But I've done it more through computer.